one of my favorite songs. I love that song. Let's go to our Heavenly Father in prayer. Dear God, he gave us all a song because we are so glad that we are all here and we are all know you, and we all know that you are our God and that you look after us, take care of us, send your Holy Spirit to be with us, to guide us, direct our lives, that we can be that light to others, that we can guide them to you through the things we say and do. We just ask that you would just be with each one of us. We thank you for Gary for our wonderful sermon today, and we thank Chip for leading our song service. And dear God, we just ask that you would be with the children, that they will look to you for guidance, not out there in the world asking the wrong people, but ask their parents and ask the ones that could guide them, that they can be the leaders that is needed to help others look to you for guidance. It's not within ourselves that we can make it to heaven, but it's through your Son, Jesus Christ, who died, gave his life for us, that we can have forgiveness of sins. We thank you, we praise you, in your Son's Jesus' name, amen.